right now on South Beach Talk. Bernice battles a thug with nothing to lose.
I'ma jab your ass up, man. You ain't gonna take me back to jail, man.
And two honeys are fighting over Jay Money.
Man, stop playing with me.
Uh-oh.
Then.
Is this really my last check?
Robbie's got one last chance to save his job.
Try to, you know, get it back. Come on.
And what he discovers will change everything.
This, he's gonna pay for what he's doing to my father. And that's a promise. Make a left. Your car's right there, sir.
That car better be in good shape.
It's gonna be in great shape, sir. All right? No. Take care of yourself.
It's weird around here since my dad fired Robbie. It's supposed to be a family business. And he's family.
Well, I have Robbie's last check. What do you wanna do with it?
Call him back. Tell him to come back in the evening when I'm not here. Pick up his check and do me a favor. I don't wanna hear his name for a while.
Well, you can't not hear his name forever. Still is your son.
Hey,
so
Perez.
Guys, Happy New Year, senior.
You need your license and the registration.
Happy New Year, bud.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
The registration's in the car. I can let you in to get the registration.
Senior, did the police find the stolen truck?
They found parts of it.
That sucks. For what it's worth, I think you made the right decision the other day.
Yeah, well, it's been a real difficult time for all of us here.
For you.
What's up, baby girl?
It's a Nissan Altima in the alley at 436 Ocean Court. It's in the emergency zone.
All right, I got you. Let me see where this car parked. That in the alleyway. Oh, slap this thing on the back of the truck. Hey, Blondie.
Hey, look, I'ma jab your ass up.
trying to kill me. Bitch, I hope you ride in that mother. This fool. I'm about to go back to jail for this, man. These people crazy as man. Convicts like that, they ain't got to lose. It's either me or him. It ain't gonna be me.
Yes, I understand, but what I don't understand is I've been servicing that lot for 25 years. I mean, I don't even know who these people are.
It doesn't sound good.
I don't understand why you even would sign with anybody else without talking to us first. We gotta be able to do something to fix this. I appreciate that. All right, thank you. If these guys think they're gonna undercut our race, they got another thing coming.
Who was that? That did not sound good at all.
Sardinia, we're having a problem with that contract.
What do you mean a problem?
There's a company that's going around and undercutting all our race for anybody who'll listen to them and switch over. Who the hell are they? Goodfellas. What am I, back in the 50s in the mafia or something? I never heard of Goodfellas, and I already don't like them. We're down 25 contracts this year. It's killing us. Without private property customers, we can't even be in business. We need them.
A Nissan Altima. You told my car when my boyfriend was at his probation officer. His ankle monitor was beeping, and now he's in jail. I'm sorry that he's in jail, but I didn't put him on probation or get him arrested either time. If he parked illegally, he got towed.
Well, what's up? Come over here and talk to me for a minute.
Lord.
What's the problem, baby? You can tell Jay Money.
What happened was, they told my car saying my man was illegally parked. My man is in jail, what am I gonna do?
Well, I'm sorry about your man locked up, you feel what I'm saying? But check this out, I'm here. Jay Money here to talk to you.
Of course Jerome hears that her boyfriend's in jail and magically appears. I swear, it's like he's got some kind of radar for vulnerable women.
Why everybody can't be nice like you?
Hey, I'm a cool dude here.
Jay Money got away with the foot draggers.
You too cute to be acting like that.
Talk dog, Jay Money.
Okay, this is what I'm gonna do.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get the money and I'll be back, all right?
Man, that sounds nice. See where you're going safe now.
My boy works this tattoo parlor on Ocean, and he's the one that tipped me off about this Ford Fiesta that we're looking for.
You got the repo order, right?
What's with Perez having a guy for everything and always getting anonymous tips and what's up with that, bro?
What color is it? Green. Should be right around here, no?
Yeah, I think so. It's right around the corner. The one right there. Just check the VIN.
Oh, it's there. That's a Ford Fiesta?
That's a Ford Fiesta. Look at that. Perfect timing.
Get it. Yeah, we're good.
Wait, what's going on? Wait.
Why am I getting towed? I paid my parking,
you're not
why am I
getting towed? First of all, you're getting repossessed.
Why am I getting repossessed?
I think you know that.
Okay, the bank hired us to repossess your car because you haven't made your payments in 4 months.
Oh my God, you're
so
kidding.
So we found your car and we came here to pick it up. So
dude,
there's nothing
are you
I can
serious?
Do for you.
Come
yeah.
on. Please,
it's her birthday.
It's my birthday.
Please.
I'm getting my tattoo done right now.
I believe you. I believe you. You're spending hundreds of dollars on all them tattoos, and what? You can't pay your condo? Come on, baby, please.
I can't work nothing out with you.
Nothing. The only thing we gotta do right now is we're taking the car.
Dude, check this out. You wanna party with me and my homegirl?
Are these girls saying what I think they're saying? Listen, I would love to, but I got.
Really? You're gonna say no? Dude, me and my homegirl, we're down to for sure.
Bro, don't do it, bro.
I can talk to the bank on your behalf, maybe do something for you.
Please.
But right now, I gotta take you.
Please.
I hate you.
I swear to God, I'll do whatever it takes. Just please put my car down.
That's it. I'm tired of listening to these skanks, bro.
Come on, bro, let's go.
Really? You're gonna leave?
Yep.
Not gonna take my car with me on it. Where are you gonna go with me on the car?
Price-wise, there's nothing I can do.
Can you please help me?
Oh, Stacy, come here.
Oh. Come on. Here we go. Come on, you guys. Tow my car down to the beach, Lisa, Larissa.
Stop barking. Stop.
What's with all the dogs?
Here. I have a dog walking business right now, and I had to walk here with all these dogs,
Okay, well, ma'am, it's $250 to get the vehicle out.
That's just great. $250.
Out the door to the left. Go see Jerome and he'll help you out.
Let's go.
Are you Jerome?
Yeah, I'm Jerome. There's some cute little doggies up.
Don't worry about the dogs. Can you get the registration out of the car?
I'm trying to give the dogs some love. Over it. You know what I'm saying?
Right in there, in the glove box.
How is she going to fit all those dogs in a Nissan Versa?
What's your name?
Sherry.
All right, you good to go, man.
Okay, come on, everybody.
Hey.
Thank God. Hello. Let's go.
Please, can you hold me out?
Oh, man. Got right.
Okay.
Come here, little one. Yes, you are a little.
Let's go. You ready? How is she gonna? Oh, it looks like she's shoving him in the trunk.
What? Stay.
Ma'am?
You're wrong! Close the gate! You're not going anywhere until those dogs get out of the trunk. That's it. Get out of my way!
No!
Get out of my way, you stupid bitch! No!
Not gonna take my car with me on it, that's for sure.
Yeah, good, try.
You move my car, I fall and break my neck. Whose fault is it? Yours. Stop looking up my skirt.
You call that a skirt?
You guys see this? Perverts right here. Tell me if I don't them, they're gonna take my car. Perverts.
Bro, get the off the car. You're messing up the car, bro.
I will do whatever I want to my car. But well, I wanna stay in my car, I'm gonna bounce on my car.
You want me to call PD?
Yeah, call the police.
I'm gonna call
See
the
what
cops,
happens.
Bro.
I'm gonna tell them that you're looking at my skirt.
Just try to get her off the truck, bro.
I ain't going nowhere.
You really want me to call
go,
the cops?
Go right ahead. Call the cops. See what happens. I'll tell them what you did.
I think you're the one that's gonna get arrested if we do.
Oh,
get
really?
Off the car,
yeah,
lady.
Look at that, bro.
You hanging out with your monkey in the air. What's up with that?
I'm not gonna get on like it. I see staring at it.
Ain't nobody like that. Indecent exposure. Yeah, indecent exposure.
You seem to like it quite a bit because you keep on looking
Tracy,
at it.
Hey, Tracy. Tracy, I got another appointment in 15 minutes.
Oh, come on, dude. What the
15 minutes, and otherwise...
I'll be in a minute.
Hey, you didn't pay your car. You didn't pay your car.
Chill out. I'll be in a minute.
Come on, Alex. Help him off the...
Alex, do you know his name? Do you know these guys? Why are you acting weird?
Look, they're doing the...
Oh, my God. Tracy.
No way. No way.
I know people all over this beach. That's why I bring in the big fish.
What a drama, bro.
Oh my God, those crazy women.
You just put dogs in the trunk of your car. You leave here, get into an accident, those dogs in the trunk could get, they could die if you get rear-ended. No, I'm not gonna just open the gate. No, you can't transport dogs like this.
You're gonna drop and open the gate.
This woman is out of her mind. She's supposed to be a dog walker. And she put dogs in the trunk.
Brandis?
What?
Thank God my dad called Brandis from animal control. Jerome may not be so thrilled to see her. That's his ex.
She loved me because she couldn't take all the attention I was getting from the ladies.
What's going on?
She's got like 4 or 5 dogs
Please
in the trunk.
Please tell me you lied.
She refuses to open the trunk.
You don't even have to tell me no more. Hi, ma'am. I'm with Animal Rescue, and per statute 828.73, I have the authority to remove all of these dogs from your custody. We will arrange for the owners to come pick the dogs
this
up.
This is completely insane,
don't
all right?
Don't open the trunk. Please open the trunk, lady.
Damn it, I'm going to get out of my
car. Hurry, come here.
Drum up.
Damn it.
Hey,
you
better fuck! Hey, somebody help me with these.
Get the dog out of here! Mayor, are you crazy?
Hi, doggies. It's okay. Come on.
Thanks,
Kate. Okay. Come here. It's okay.
Come on.
You got one?
Jerome, I got another one. You want to grab her?
Hey, jail for you, baby.
Whatever.
You people are criminals. You're trying to ruin my life.
Hey, cute little doggy.
Hi, gorgeous. Come here.
I can't believe this is happening.
Ma'am, you can leave anytime.
I hate you. I hate all of you.
Wow.
We have Quinn down here over at Tremont Towing. So we've called all these dogs' owners, but until they get here, it looks like we're running a doggy daycare. Oh, no, stop it. Come on. You need to behave yourself.
So why you brought me out here, Jerome?
You know, apologize for what happened, though, you feel me?
For real, Jerome, remember the time we went out, right? And then you get a text talking about where you at, when you gonna come over.
Well, nah, what? Man.
Huh? See, you stuttering, you know.
I ain't stuttering, man. Look, man, check this out. I get a whole bunch of texts, I get a whole bunch of phone calls.
So you saying she wasn't the only one? You think I'm stupid?
Nah, you ain't stupid, babe. I don't see stupidity on your phone.
I know you don't.
Okay, then.
But for real, just why don't you just admit it? Just admit it.
T-Money.
Hey. Oh, what's up?
Excuse me, you interrupt. We talking.
Bitch, why you interrupt me?
What the f***? Here's my number, boo.
How you doing?
Excuse me, ma'am. We talking and you being real disrespectful.
This shorty came back to give me her 7 digits. She picked a bad time. I don't know what's going to happen.
Tell this big bitch to go to
So this your boo? This right here.
Tell her, Jerome. Tell her.
No, you ain't got to tell me. You tell me. You
either. Uh-oh.
Oh,
damn, that's a cat fight? I'm sitting ringside.
I will drag your ass, bitch. Don't play with me. Get low and down.
It's on that hole.
You like some bald head like this? Bitch, get the out of here.
I know I look good and all, but
it's
damn.
Okay, mama,
what I'm talking about, Jerome.
What, look?
G-Money, holler at me when you want a lightweight bitch.
Get your broke ass girlfriend earring.
It ain't my earring. Calm down, man. We can
calm down. I'm not here fighting, Jerome.
That's how I know you feel for me, though. You feel me?
Jerome.
Come on, give me a hug and stuff, man. Then call it a day. And we'll hook up later on the night after I get off. Come on.
That's not how you hug me.
Oh, yeah.
We got a call that our dogs are here. Thank you so much.
Hi, you guys called me about my dog.
What does it look like?
That one right there.
That one?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Double high fives. Good job. You a
mess, Jerome. Man, I'ma rock the hell out of that world tonight. Matter of fact, this number come in handy. She on my list.
He looks bad.
He looks like
how you doing?
Is this really my last check?
That's what he says. I hate seeing Robbie like this, but I really don't know what I can do.
Robbie, how you feeling? Your last check, really? If you want to get your job back, I happen to know something that could hook you up. We're going to lose Sardinia account.
This is one of our biggest, most loyal clients. For them to bail on us like that, something's not right.
What would I do? Try to, you know, get it back. Come on. Ride with me in the truck. I'll take you over. I'll drive.
Nah.
I need you to go in there, bro, and try and get this contract back. All right. Isn't that Larry? What the f- is this? That's Larry.
That guy Larry is my dad's arch enemy, and he's been trying to put Tremont out of business for years. It figures he's the one that's stealing all of our clients. But how's he pulling this off all of a sudden?
You see what I'm saying? That's why you gotta go in there.
Is that Perez?
Are you serious right now, dude?
Bro, I told everybody that this guy was bad news from the day I met him.
Bro, is he hopping in a Goodfellas truck?
It's all making sense now. Perez knows that this is one of our biggest contracts, and he's helping Larry bag it.
This, bro.
Wait. Chill.
Bro, but look at this, bro.
Bro, relax. We don't want no problems right here, dog. Please, let him roll out.
That's a dirty cab, bro.
Perez is gonna pay for what he's doing to my father, and that's a promise.
But I knew this guy was a scumbag, bro.